Well, having an unbeaten record in professional MMA fighting is pretty impressive by itself, but a Gastonia man's journey to the UFC makes it even more remarkable.
Channel 9's Kevin Stewart takes us through his unlikely path to success in the octagon.
Fighting out of Gastonia, North Carolina, Impa Shilobo Kasangana.
The second I stepped on the mat, I was like, okay, this is what I need to be doing for the rest of my life.
Sometimes you don't know where you're going until you get there. That's the case for UFC fighter Impa Kasangadai. After his high school football days at Providence, he wanted to improve while playing at Lenoir Rhyne.
I was in college one day, and I was watching some NFL players like Clay Matthews and guys. I was like, well, they got better at football, and they're doing mixed martial arts training. I'm going to do it too.
After graduation, Kasangadai took an accounting job in Uptown, but the 9-to-5 lifestyle wasn't for him.
When I did my amateur fight, I was still in school. And I said, man, I want to see if I can do this the rest of my life. Like, I want to see what pros really train like.
Then came quick success.
Won a fight. I lost one fight as an amateur. And from that day, I was like, okay, I'm never going to let that happen again.
And so far, he hasn't.
Finished my rest of my amateur career undefeated. I won three more fights. And then my pro career started.
He went 7-0 professionally before making his UFC debut on August 29th, where the trend continued.
The winner by unanimous decision, Impa!
In a violent sport, Kasangadai quiets the chaos.
For me, it's peaceful. So you get so tuned in that you're disconnected from everything else. I know I'm meant to be in there. So if I'm meant to be in there, I'm going to see how far, God allowed me to go.